Hello everybody, welcome to our channel. I'm Handsome Flower and she is...
I'm Corn from Cornflower Crafts. He was supposed to say welcome to Handsome Flower Crafts, but I guess he's a little nervous, y'all, although he's grinning from ear to ear. He says I have to help him out on this because it's just too much to remember.
It is. Corn makes it look easy, but it's not.
Okay, well, what are you going to show them first?
Well, I have a small haul, and I'm going to show you the stuff that we have in the haul.
Okay, and I might have to lift this up a little bit, mightn't I?
All right. Well,
to get everything in. Okay, what's the first? Yeah, there's the front.
It's pink flowers with paint stems on them, and... It was originally $9.99.
And they were 70% off, so they ended up being $3.99. And those are beautiful. Beautiful color. And we have that color in the house a lot, don't we?
We do. And here's some other ones. These are roses, I think. Pink roses. Only $1.99 they were.
And they ended up being 60 cents. Y'all. 60 cents. So if you're in need of these types of colors, spring colors, pastels, right now your Michael's, hopefully yours is doing the same thing, 70% off of them.
I couldn't have said it better myself.
Well, thank you, dear.
And here's another big flower.
That's a rose.
It's a rose and it's got the...
That's imitation baby breath.
Uh-huh. And normally $3.99.
For $3.99, that ended up being $1.20, y'all. So cheaper than Dollar Tree.
Cheaper than a pack of gum.
Okay. I always like to compare it to Dollar Tree these days.
This one's reflective.
Oh, okay. That's reflective. Now, these, remember, I do not need any more paper, but I could not resist this. When I do get new paper, I do donate old paper. So this pack went from $9.99 to $3.99. And they had a whole section of them, different colors, different everything. And can you read them what's in the contents, honey?
It says 10 sheets printed cardstock, 10 sheets glitter cardstock,
yep.
5 sheets solid color printed cardstock.
Yes.
And he also has frisees.
Oui. Okay, let's show them like this, baby. Since we're not going to, it's not too bad. Since we're not going to take them out. I got this, besides the strawberries being absolutely adorable, I got it because the rest of it looks like Christmas to me.
Mm-hmm.
Traditional Christmas, and that's why I got that. Especially, and on the back, it's white glitter. And look at on the back, here's that... That red glitter, it is gorgeous. So that's why I got that pack, 25 sheets in all. They also had this one. They only had one left in this one.
You did real good.
Well, thank you, honey.
And here's another. This one's got colors in it. It's 5 sheets printed cardstock, 10 sheets glitter, and 10 sheets solid print color cardstock.
Yes.
So check that out, y'all. Look at that.
This one has the white and pink glitter sheets.
Mm.
And yes, very girly pink leopard print there. Mm. There's the white glitter.
It's got a nice texture.
And as you all know, I use tons of pink, and I did need more pink glitter paper, so I was tickled to find that for $3.99.
And you won't be surprised that the next thing we got is more paper. And $9.99, she got it for...
$5.
I'm going to try to flip through it real quick.
Now, there are 3 sheets each, baby. Well, no, baby, why don't you go ahead and put it down?
Okay.
Like this, okay? I'll move this out of the way because you're going to flip through, and when you flip through, you're going to leave those over there, okay?
Right.
Well, you do 1, 2, 3 and really show them, babe.
All right.
Now you really show them.
All right.
You know I'm going to use this like crazy.
Yes. Look at that. That's a nice blue.
It is pretty.
That's a nice purple gold.
Show them that this this is purple with metallic gold.
And that's pink.
It's a mauvey pink, yeah.
It looks mauveous. snowflakes.
No, those are tiny little, that's a beautiful baby blue with tiny little white flowers.
And that's butterflies.
There you go. Perfect. And yeah. A lot of my subbies love butterflies.
Oh, everybody does. And this one is, looks like vanilla pudding.
It does, and that will be used in a lot of my vintage stuff.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
And that's, love this one.
That's a...
love this one.
Victorian wallpaper.
Yes, with metallic gold diamond pattern behind it.
And that's, see if we can find Waldo. Except it's a gold thing.
I don't see the gold in that one, baby. Mm-hmm. I just see, the little teeny dots. Okay, yeah. Honey. All right. Oops. Whoopsie.
Whoa, this is not easy, y'all. And that's purple.
That's a gorgeous lavender. Isn't that pretty?
And that's, I'm going to say snowflakes.
No, that's not my favorite, but that's more like an Art Nouveau design that one.
And then the next one is...
there's the metallic gold.
There's metallic gold.
And your favorite color, which is?
Green.
Mm-hmm.
And there's another pink.
I love that one. That's just pretty.
More gold.
Yep. Cream and metallic gold. Pretty green.
Green.
You can't go wrong with that.
And then...
love this.
Shabby roses.
Yeah, okay. Shabby chic roses.
That's it. I knew I got one.
Yeah, I'll be using that in the project I'm working on now.
So that was five dolls.
Yeah.
All right. And what else do y'all think? You got it. Another paper pad. Corn loves her paper.
Almost everybody that's watching this does too, honey.
Hey, there's the vanilla pudding again.
Mm-hmm. And I can use it. How precious will this be with my gnome dye? The mushrooms?
No, true. And also maybe some frogs.
Okay.
Maybe right. I'm thinking of toads.
Those are your cut-aparts, honey.
Whoa.
And I'm pretty sure the reason this is on sale because it says Welcome Spring. But check this out. Look at these babies. Babies.
Baby. That's good. I'll give you a
but
kiss.
I don't care if something's older. I could care less. If it's pretty paper, you know what I mean?
Yep. And that's pink again.
A darker pink, yep.
And we got flowers
love
here.
Love this. Love, love, love that one.
Looks like roses.
Yes. That's because it is.
I'm not what you call some kind of flower doctor. Expert.
There you go. Now, you've got green with metallic gold polka dots?
Yes.
Tiny polka dots.
And that's
purple.
Sure,
your purple, yeah. And then check out, look at the bees, honey.
Oh.
Three of them on there. Aren't they precious? And you do have metallic gold centers in the blue flowers.
That's what the bees like. The bees like gold.
They do like gold pollen. That's true.
Oh.
Gold again. You can hold that up a little, honey, and that might show them a little better. There you look at all that gold, y'all.
It's like it's flying at you.
Yes. Yes, you've got good effects there, hon.
I have no special effects for your channel.
Thank you. You're good.
And that's blue purple.
That's lavender, honey.
Oh, you're good.
No, thank you, baby. I love this one. Give me a pink plaid with metallic gold stripes in it. Purdy, 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 as we say back home. Or as we say back home, that show is purdy. Love this one.
Look at those flowers.
Love it.
You know, I can tell by her accent just now that back home for her is England.
I don't think the wonderful... British people from the UK who visit us, honey, would appreciate that one. They'd be like, ooh, not that southern accent.
That's pink.
That is. And that pink has a tiny bit of blue in it, believe it or not.
Oh.
There's your metallic stripes. Ooh, there's that special effects again.
Mm-hmm.
You're good.
We're going to get an award for this.
A YouTube award. Okay. That's a pretty blue. That's a pretty one, too. Mm-hmm. Very soft.
And finally.
Oh, Donna. If Donna should be here, Donna, did you see all your butterflies in these paper pads? You might already have them. And mushrooms. Look, mushrooms in this one, too. And the wildflowers.
Whoa.
Okay, and that one was $5 as well. And I'll be honest with you, seeing them for $9.99 shocked me because, you know, I haven't gotten paper from them for at least 2 years and over 2 years. And it was $19.99 when for five, you know, when they had them on sale. So you can put that one over there, baby.
All right.
Now, then I said, okay, I'll go to Michael's. I mean, not Michael's. I'll go to JOANN Frabrics because I heard they were having a sale too. Keta from Keta Mia's Corner, she showed us that they were having a sale also with her haul. Y'all might want to go by and check it out. I will link her down below in the description box. I did get this Memento black ink because I need to do some stamping and then I'm maybe watercolor and stuff. So I needed some ink that wasn't, you know, that if you put water on, it's not going to bleed. And this was, this is normally, look, I'm looking at my tag, y'all, and make sure I get it right. It was normally $6.99. 30% off, made it $4.89 in case you guys need some too. It's on sale right now at JOANN's.
Oh, that's the good stuff.
And the only other thing I found there was Keta had found some remnants. I went through all the remnants, but I didn't find any. But they were having these guys, which are the fat quarters, 100% cotton. 10 for $10. So a dollar a piece, you guys, if you all are in need of some. Yes, baby, you're right. 100% cotton. So we got a bright pink with white polka dot.
Isn't that your favorite movie for Mets on the day?
No.
This is dark pink.
Yes, it is. Very good. And I needed it. Because I have tons of pink, but I don't have the dark pink.
I'll layer it out like this.
And look how good this dark pink looks with the dark pink here and here. I know.
Works with everything.
I know.
Oh, find me a picnic.
Now you can say checked or gingham.
Gingham.
Or checked.
Or check.
Yeah.
Check mix.
They don't need to see the back, baby.
Oh, okay.
Okay, but you've got them put displayed very nicely.
What is it?
And they match the chick. See?
And that's blue. And then, just to show the contrast, there's another blue. They're different. One's lighter and one's darker.
This has a little bit of green in it.
A little bit of green, yes. Mm-hmm. I made it darker.
And why don't you put them beside the chick because they match it.
Oh,
see?
There. That's good. Very good.
I will be using this one in the project. You can... If you want them to see the writing, baby, you can turn it. There you go. And he's got that super close. Ooh, you really want them to see.
Yeah, that's what my handwriting looks like.
No, it does not, y'all.
Oh, okay.
In fact, sometimes he can't read his own.
True story.
Mm-hmm. And this will probably go in the project I'm working on now.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
There's some pretty colors.
Thank you. And this... as well. If you're working on vintage items, how yummy are the last three? And the first one, you could even put it in coffee, dye it up a little bit if you wanted. Well, all of them you could. And if you have been here this long, I didn't just shop for myself. I got two other fabrics that I thought might be fun at this time of year for our subbies if they're interested in a hidden. It is hidden.
I didn't see that coming.
Yes, you did. Okay. If you're interested, here are the two. There is a pink that goes with the pink in the cupcakes.
This could be yours.
This could be yours. Which you have to, again, it is a hidden giveaway. A week from today, we're only letting it run a week. So a week from today, Handsome, would you like to pick the winner?
I'll pick the winner.
Okay. And you have to be 18 or older. You have to be a subscriber to my channel. You have to say in the comments, since it's hidden, you have to disguise it.
That's right.
You have to say something to the effect of something to do with cupcakes. Like, you know what I mean? For example, what a cute cupcake fabric. Or, oh, that cupcake fabric makes me want a cupcake. Or now I'm hungry. Thanks a lot, Handsome.
I just want some cupcakes.
I do too. And then your name will go on a sheet of paper, and that will go, and Handsome will pick it, as I said, 1 week from today. So next Sunday, okay?
Okay.
And other thing, just please, since it's hidden, you cannot say, please enter me, nor can you just put cupcakes. Because, you know, that's not really nice, okay?
It's hidden, so.
Yeah, my subscribers that stay with me a long time, they are fantastic. They hide it better than I could, you know?
Oh, that's the good stuff.
Yeah. And that's what's happening here on my channel.
Oh, you did a good job.
Thank you. You did too. I was a good assistant to you, honey.
Oh, yes, you were one of the best.
Well, you did a good job too, since you're the owner of the channel. We learned that today, didn't we, y'all? Even though it says Cornflower Crafts.
Yeah, I think this might be the only episode of Handsome Flower Crafts.
Mm-hmm. But you do want this labeled as that this time around.
Sure.
Okay,
yeah.
That's
a lot of pressure.
I'll put it in the description.
Okay. Well, okay. Thank you.
And we, oh, you say it.
Okay. And we hope you have a wonderful morning, afternoon, and evening. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, everybody.
Take good care.